an assistant professor in neurosurgery, and I spearhead the music medicine initiative. My research focuses on understanding and assessing the neurophysiological mechanisms impacted by different compositional elements in music. So such as how a relaxing nocturne by Chopin may help decrease stress biomarkers in the blood, or how your favorite song by Bob Marley or the Beatles, or a favorite piece by Beethoven may induce brain activation and functional connectivity changes in your brain. I'm a classically trained concert pianist, and I've been performing for over 3 decades. And I also have a background as a molecular biochemist. I'm so thrilled to be working at MD Anderson because I get to combine my two great passions in life, music and research. We're developing an innovative clinical trial to investigate how music may help mitigate intraoperative stress and reduce the need for sedatives and pain medications in awake craniotomy patients. I feel privileged to have roots and connections in both the performing arts world as well as the medical community. And I envision my role here is to bring these two communities together and to developing new paradigm in music medicine research that will help fill the knowledge gap. I'm Mei Rui, and I'm making cancer history.